Hey, Psych2Goers, and welcome back to another video. Your love and support have enabled us to send your way another wealth of everyday psychology. So let's explore. Having depression is nothing to be ashamed of, and it doesn't make you weak or faulty. Even though depression is a prevalent mental illness, it still carries its stigmas the world over, causing not only less awareness, but also fewer people seeking proper treatment of depression. Depression that goes untreated can have some pretty detrimental mental and physical side effects, making its treatment paramount. Untreated does not just mean not having seen a therapist for it, but more so that the depression still requires attention in spite of seeking help. Also, it's important to restate that this video should not be used to self-diagnose. Rather, its purpose is to inform and create awareness. If you find yourself relating to the signs mentioned, please ensure to seek professional help instead of self-diagnosing. Here are 9 signs to look out for, suggesting untreated depression. 1, memory impairments. Research shows memory impairments due to depression can be of the same nature as in dementia, though it isn't a harbinger of it. According to a 2003 study, long-term untreated depression is strongly associated with volume loss in the hippocampus. What does this mean? Well, the hippocampus is a part of the brain largely involved in sustaining your memories. So volume loss in this area could mean that you have a smaller capacity for long-term memory and could start to forget more than normal. 2, substance abuse. Depression often makes you fall prey to addiction. If untreated, it can lead to severe substance abuse regardless of age or gender. Experts agree to the two being comorbid and likely to occur together more often than not. So if you find yourself more vulnerable to substances in the wake of depression, it is so important to heal properly, so that these conditions don't feed off each other for the worse. 3, inadequate sleep. Do you find yourself dozing off more often, or does sleep completely evade you? Either way, sleep disturbances are now considered to be fundamental in diagnosing depression. A 2008 study shows that these sleep disturbances can look different for everyone and have lasting effects throughout the day. Many patients in the study said that they lack concentration during the day and feel lethargic. While it may make more sense for these sleep-related disturbances to occur at night, remember to monitor your energy levels during the day as well. They can tell you just as much. 4, impulsivity. Are you drawn to out-of-character, risky behaviors lately? Self-destructive behavior is not only to numb the pain, but also to publicly cry for help. While it may seem logical at the time, it can negatively impact both the body and the mind. Physically, risky behavior can lead to harmful infection and damage throughout the body. Psychologically, its numbing effect of the body can be a hindrance to coping in a healthy way. Depression can bring about feelings of hopelessness and despair, but remember that no matter what, you are worthy of love and healing. 5, appetite changes. Have you noticed a change in the way you eat? Are you overeating or have you lost your appetite completely? Eating differently than normal can be an underlying sign of untreated depression. Psychologically, appetite changes and increased unhealthy cravings are types of coping mechanisms and can indicate that there may be something larger worth paying attention to. 6, frequent migraines. Migraines and depression commonly coexist, but when depression goes untreated, the intensity of these migraines can skyrocket. The migraines run the risk of going from episodic to chronic, which means they go from happening less than 15 times a month to more. Although the reason for this occurrence is not fully understood, it's important to not let depression go untreated so that migraines don't develop or become worse. 7, social isolation. Do you feel a constant urge to stay under your covers all day? Does interacting with friends and family sound draining? You may be isolating yourself as a result of untreated depression. You may develop low motivation and disinterest in everyday activities. Isolating yourself because of depression can actually bring about loneliness and worsen symptoms that are already there. Even your routine seems an impossible feat as depression drains you of yourself. 8, increased somatic pain. Aches and pains are common symptoms of untreated depression. Fibromyalgia is commonly concurrent with depression. It's muscle pain throughout the body, and it can produce many psychological effects similar to those of depression. And 9, gastrointestinal problems. Gastrointestinal problems are a common subset of issues around the body that depression can bring out. These refer to problems like indigestion, nausea, vomiting, or any other problem in or around your stomach. According to a 2016 study, there's a hormonal link in depression patients and gastrointestinal problems. We hope we were able to give you a little insight into some of the signs of untreated depression. Do any of these apply to you? Let us know in the comments below. And if you found this video insightful, be sure to hit the like and subscribe button and share it with someone who might benefit from it too. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.